get real crazy right now. We're going to put up later tonight. Okay. This is what we got to do. I need everybody to kind of squeeze in from over here, the left to over here. Make a sandwich right now. 1, 2, 3. Okay, and everybody in the back right there, yeah, you're good, okay?
I love you, Jerry!
I want to kind of reset the rules for tonight. We're all polite and nice to each other. We're glad I am here from the course. But I'm asking for the air barbarian inside of you.
Okay.
I'm giving you my full permission. So security, I want you to listen up to me. Everybody with a yellow shirt, just pay attention. I finally get to tell you something rather than you tell me. But I will have you know, several of these people that say usher, that is actually some language that means security. But usher is a very polite word for, do what the fuck I tell you, I'm going to throw you out of here. Usher is actually very nice, everyone's been doing a great job, but because this is a special show, I'm going to invite all you people up there at the very top, put your hands up in the fucking air. All of you people up at the top, I'm going to give you 60 seconds right now, and the security's going to let you come down as far as you want.
Are you ready? I want to see the
back up. You don't want to be in it. But you're not going to be in it anyway. You're in the dark.
everybody. We're going to put you on there anyway. You can scream at everybody. By 30 seconds of the person that put me in here. Or a fucking boss, or a boyfriend, or a girlfriend, you're ready just to say, fuck you. Hey, all you fucking special people up there getting drunk and being cool and talking to each other on your fucking iPhones. You gotta play part in this too, because we see you out there. You see me? My brother up there with a striped shirt, your hands in your pocket? Yeah, that's right. Hands in the fucking air. You guys think I can't see you? I see every single one. No, and then